Okay. Next one is also a rib structure style, but you can see the shape is very special. It's with a one-shoulder style. Yeah, you can see. It's really very nice. And you can see for the one shoulder, we have used the normal elastic strap. Yeah, it's very stretchy. And for the front part, we also used two layers, and including the pocket lining, totally three layers because it's light colors. Also, for the lining, we use plain structure. It's very nice. And when you wear it, it will be very comfortable. Yeah. So it's very special. You will wear it, you will be the special girl. Yeah. It's very nice. Okay, next one. Next one is it's also a melange color. Yeah, with wording
jacket.
Along the jacket wording along on the bust.
Yes, we made
two colors.
Two colors.
Yeah. Also for the strap, we use a rounded elastic. Yeah.
Yes. This one is elastic binding.
Yeah. For this one, we use normal elastic binding. You can check the detail. You can compare it. Yeah. And for this one, for the lining, we have used the rib fabric because many different customers have different requirements. But if you want the plain structure, we also can do the plain structure. Yeah. Okay, it's very nice. It's also a cross back. It's very nice. Okay, next one. Next one is a very nice style.
Okay, we have put it on the dummy.
Dummy, yeah. You can check the whole fitting. For this rib, we used a wider rib elastic. Yeah. It's very nice. The white strap, the rib white is larger than the formal styles, so it makes it special.
Check the details.
Yeah. Yes. For this strap, we use a wider rounded elastic to connect with the binding elastic. You can check the detail, yeah. Go through the binding, check the detail. Okay, and for the neckline, we use the elastic binding. And for the front, it has a V-shape, like a V-shape. Yeah, it's very nice. And for the back, it's also a nice decoration. Yeah, it's very nice to show your back. Very nice. Okay, and for the underbust, we also use a wider underbust, so it can make more support for your breast. Yeah, it's also a very nice style. Yeah. Okay, we have, and by the way, we also have the Jiangsu Manor channel on the YouTube. So you can find more live shows there. Please focus on us. You will have more inspirations during the shows. Yeah. Okay, Wendy. Mm-hmm. Just now, we just show our customers the solid color and melange color styles. with different and also with different fabric structure.
Yes.
You may be a little boring.
Yes. So can we show some styles with print color?
Okay. Next, we will show you next styles with a print-like effects.
Wow, it's really nice.
Yeah. Let's.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it printed?
Actually, this is a jacquard. Jacquard. So it looks like print, but the workmanship is a jacquard print effect. You can see the detail.
It's very nice.
Yeah. It's animal print. As you know, animal print is very popular these two years.
Yes.
Yeah, so we use animal print on many products like swimwear, lingerie. So also for seamless products, we also use this animal pattern. Yeah. You can see the detail. It's really nice. It's just as Wendy asked, she said it looks like printed, but
it's a little jacquard.
Okay, let's see the whole look. Yeah, the front view. Yeah, and the back view. Yeah, it's very nice. Okay, let's see the details. For the body part, we use a jacquard pattern, and for the underbust, we use the matching solid pink underbust. Yeah, so make the whole look is very nice, and we use a contrast black binding and strap elastic. Yeah, okay. Let's see the back detail. It is a T strap.
T shape.
Yeah, T shape, strap shape. It's very nice. Yes. And for this group, we also made another styles.
Another color.
And the shape, the design has some details with different details. The front view and the back view.
Yeah, I see the shoulder strap is with Lurex.
Yeah, it's with this strap. It's also with Lurex on the...
Yeah, very shiny.
Yeah, it's very nice. You can see the details. It's very shining and nice. And the hand feel is also very soft, you can see.
Yeah.
And for the backside, it's with a hairy effect, so it will be more comfortable when you wear it. Okay, you can see the jacquard. Let's see the jacquard detail. It's very nice, just like a printing effect. Yeah. Okay, for the underbust, we used the solid on the bust to make the whole look really nice. Yeah. And also it is with the removal padding. And for the lining part, you can see the detail. We also use the outer shell jacquard pattern. So make the whole look really beautiful. Yeah. It's very nice. Okay.
Yeah, I see another one with new jacquard.
Yeah. Actually, it's a set style. Let's see the whole look. Okay. Yeah. Front view. You can see. It's really a very sexy style.
Yeah, the color is very nice.
Yeah. It's very bright. And the back view. Okay, it's really very nice. Okay, let's come back to the details. For this bra, you can see, we use the lead structure on the butt. It's very stretchy, yeah.
Yes, and a contrast strap.
Yeah, a contrast. Yeah, actually it's connected the two parts leg
yes.
structure, yeah. Also use the matching color of the body, yeah. It's really nice. And for the...
Yeah, it is also a fixed padding.
You can see it's a fixed padding. You can see the whole look is really neat and good. The whole workmanship, yeah. This is with white casing inside, but without wine. So it will be very comfortable when you wear it because it's without wine. But with the white casing, it can also help elevate and form your breast wear because we added a white casing here. Yeah, and also for the padding, it's very comfortable. You can feel it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very
it's very comfortable. And for the lamination, we use the microfiber. So the hand feel is very nice. And the recovery is also very good. You can see. Yeah, it's very good. There is no breaking.
Yeah.
Breaking line. You can see. Yeah. Okay. For the matching bottom, it's also a high waist style. And so we all know high waist styles is very popular these 2 years. Maybe we use high waist on legging, or also on swimwear bottom, and also for lingerie, we also use this high waist pattern. Yeah, it's very successful. It's very sexy, and also when you wear it, it will show your high legging, high leg shape, and also can protect your tummy, yeah, with this high waist styles. And for this brief, you can see we also use the matching net structure fabric on the high waist part, also with the matching color body along the two parts, the middle of the two net structure, yeah. And for the back, actually this is a Brazilian shape, high-waist Brazilian shape brief. Yeah, it's very nice style. Okay, the next one we will show you the fitting on our dummy.
This one is a slick jacket.
Yeah, slick pattern. You can see, it's really nice. Yeah, it's also a jacket pattern, print pattern. Yeah, it looks like printed, but it is made by jacket. Yeah, it's really very nice. And slick pattern is very popular. Yeah, these 2 years. We use these patterns on many products. Yeah, for this style, it's really nice. You can see for this, the center front details is a V-shape structure.
Yeah,
it's really nice. And for the back, you can see also a lace decoration. Yeah, elastic strap. It's very stretchy, and also have support because we have added an extra small elastic inside, so the binding elastic will have more support. Yes, it's very nice. Yeah, I like these styles.
Yeah,
it's
also
really
with nice.
The wide underbust. Yeah, the underbust with the rib structure, yeah, it's really nice. And for this part is also looks like rib structure. Yeah, actually, it's a jacquard. Jacquard
rib structure. Yeah,
it's very nice. Okay. Okay. Next, we will show you more seamless brass, and we have a short video of our company firstly. Okay.
Yeah,
it's very nice with the shining lorix. Yeah.
Yes. Always the shining lorix.
You can check the front view. Wow, it's really nice.
Crossed strap.
Yeah, this is with crossed strap with the shell fabric, lorix fabric. And let's see the back. Back is a normal strap. Fixness, yeah. Okay, let's see the details.
Yeah.
For the strap and also the neckline and
biding,
also the
yeah.
biding, front biding, we use the shell fabric. Because this, we use the imported lorix, yeah. So the hand feel, you can feel it,
it's
Wendy, you can feel
softer.
It. Yeah, it's really soft. So it's no problem to wear it for the strap and also the armhole bedding. So anyway, if you, dear customer, if you don't like if you are worried or don't like the Lurex shell fabric for the cross part or the shoulder strap, we can use the normal elastic bedding.
Yeah.
So it depends on your requirement. We can make any samples according to your requirement. And the most important point is that for free. So just contact us and click the email address in the right corner of the screen. We will reply you as soon as possible. And we also will try our best to make a sample for you as soon as possible. Okay, for the strap, we use the ring and the slider. Yeah,
it's a mantle.
Yeah, mantle silver color. Yeah, to matching the silver
Lurex
color. And if you don't like the silver Lurex color, we have many options. Yeah, okay, we'll show you.
Yeah, we have
many
color.
We have many Lurex colors for your selection. So you can you can also send your required Lurex color and we can follow it. Yeah. You will have many options. Lurex options, color options, yeah. So if you are interested or have any questions, please contact us directly. We will reply you as soon as possible. Okay. Okay. For the Lurex styles, we also have another styles to show you. Okay. For this one,
the color is very, very nice.
Yeah. It's a light pink color. Yeah. It's very nice. Okay, the front view and the back view. It's a simple triangle shape. Yeah, it's a simple style and a classic style. Yeah, for this one, you can just match your legging or shorts. You can go outside.
Yeah.
Right, yeah. So you will be the shining girl. Yeah, it's really nice. And also, For the lining pocket, we use a plain structure fabric without a Lurex. So it will be more comfortable.
Yeah.
It's very soft. Okay. For this group, we also have another styles. Okay. Just with different Lurex effect, you can see.
Yeah, this one is more shiny.
Yeah, more shiny, and this one is less shiny. So we can make the shiny effect according to your requirement. So if you are interested about this shiny fabric of seamless bra, you can send us the email, and you can click the email address in the red corner of the screen. Then we will reply you as soon as possible. Yeah. Okay. For the next group, we will show you some special styles with different decorations. Okay.
Okay, I can't wait it.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, the first one.
It's really a nice.
I like this color.
Yeah,
the color is very nice.
Yeah, it's special, right?
Yeah, it's like a sport bra.
Yeah, you can check the whole look firstly. The whole look, it's more like a sport bra, but it also can be a lingerie. So when you buy one bra, you just you can wear it in different place. Yeah, to do different things. You can go do exercise. Yeah, yes. Like yoga, you can wear these dyers. Yeah, you can see the back view. It's very nice. Yeah, you just need to mention a legging or a jeans. You can go outside or go to do exercise or go shopping or go supermarket. It's okay. For this color, may you... You can check the detail. It is a spacey dye. So it's more like a melange, but it's not melange color. It's spacey dye.
Yeah, the hand feel is very soft.
Yeah, it's very soft. And you can see in the front, we added a real zipper. Yeah, you can see it's very functional. Can see? You can open it very easily, and it will be more easier for you to wear it. Yeah, and we have added. You can see we have added a facing under the. You can
under the zipper.
Yeah, it will protect. Make you. It will be more comfortable when you wear it. Yeah. And we use a contrast black binding along the neckline, and also the armhole. Also the armhole, yeah. And for the back part, yeah, we use the designable structure. Yeah, make the style very special. Yes, it's really nice. It's very nice. And for the underbust,
it is a rib structure.
Yeah, it's really stretchy. Yeah, it's very stretchy. And the hand feel is very good. When we talk about the spacey dye, we would like to recommend you one simple styles. Yeah, it's also a very hot selling styles. Yeah. Very sunny, it's very hot selling style, this one. It's also a spacey dye, yeah, color. We use, you can check the detail, we use a wider elastic binding along the neckline and also the armhole. So it will have more support for the strap part. Yeah, it's very supportive. And you can see for the back part, we also use the leg structure. Yeah, the fastness is very good, you can see. No matter how hard you stretch it, the leg part won't break. Yeah, yes, you can see the whole look. And we use the flat, you can see we use the flat flock stitching along the up cap collar. Yeah. So the fastness is very good. Yeah. And for the underbust, we can also make jacquard wording, and not only wording or any pattern you like. You just need to send us the required pattern. We can make the samples for you. And for these dyers, we also get a repeat order every year. It's like a basic it's for basic line. So it's very successful selling style for our European customers. This one, yeah, it's really nice. If you are interested of this spacey dye products, you can email us. We will reply you as soon as possible for the details. Okay, the next one we will show you is It's also a simple style, but the special part is we use the
strap.
We use the silicon dot print.
Wow, it's a 3D effect.
Yeah, it's like a 3D effect. You can see the detail, and the print is colorful. We use many colors. Yeah, it's very nice. This strap makes the whole look is very nice. If without this strap, maybe it's just a basic styles without any look is normal. But within this silicon dot printed elastic, it make this style is special,
yeah,
and nice.
Fashionable.
Yeah, it's very fashionable. And you can see the back part.
Crossed.
Yeah.
Back part.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's really nice. Okay. The next one, we will try it on our dummy. You can check the whole fitting. Okay. This one, it's also more like a sport bra,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. But also, the hand feel is very soft. You can wear it as a lingerie. Yeah. So you can see for these styles, the underbust is with a really high underbust. Yeah. So it can protect your tummy.
Yeah. Give more support.
And also give you more support for the breast. And for the underbust, we have use a rubber print wording.
Rubber print.
Yeah, we can do any pattern you like. And you can see the shining part of the strap. We use the Lurex strap. Yeah, Lurex strap is very shiny. And the Durex color is
rose
golden, yeah. But you can do any color you like. Okay, let's see the back part. It's also a coarse back. So make the back part, it's very nice. So for this style, you just need to wear a legging, or you can shorts or any trousers, then you can go outside. Yeah, it's really nice. The whole look is very nice. And it's also with the removable padding inside. You can also take the padding out if you want to take a deep breath. Yeah. This style is very nice. I like it. Okay, next one. Next one is a seamless bra with a rubber print elastic. Yeah, we have to many colors like orange,
yellow,
and black. Yeah, you can see. Yeah.
Is it a sport bra?
It is more like a sport bra, but the hand feel is very soft. You can wear it as a lingerie also, a lingerie bra also. Yeah. You can see the detail. Yes, you can see. For the strap, we use one rubber print strap and with two elastic binding. So the strap part is wider, so then it will have more support. Yeah, and it's also very stretchy. And the back part, you can see, it's also with corset back part, corset. Corset strap, yeah, it's really nice. Yes, it's with removable padding. Yeah, another two styles you can see the detail. For these two styles, we use a contrast strap elastic contrast color. Yeah, it's very nice. Okay. Okay, dear customer, you are interested in or have any questions, please contact us. You can click the email address in the red corner. We will reply you as soon as possible. And if you have your design or you want to make samples, you just need to contact us. We'll make the sample for you and for free.
Yeah, yes. We also have Jiangsu Manna channel on YouTube. You can find more live shows there.
Yeah.
Please focus on us. You will be more inspirations.
Mm, yeah.
Okay.
Next, we will show you some seamless patty crop top styles, which is very popular these 2 years. Yeah. Yeah, this one is a simple top style with a high on the bust. You can wear it. Yeah. You can go outside, just wear this top. It's also for our Canada customers. And this is, we have already got repeat orders this season. Yeah. Can see, it's very nice on the bust. Okay, it's a simple styles. Next one. Yeah. Next one is also a simple styles, yeah.
Two colors,
yeah, simple style. And this one is like a vest, yeah. We also have made three colors.
Yeah.
Very bright color, right? Well, it's very nice, bright colors. Also a white, classic white color, yeah. It's simple.
But the hand feel is very soft.
Yeah, it's very soft. Actually, it's a rib structure. Yeah, you can see. Yeah. Okay. Next one is also a vest styles. A basic top. Yeah, basic top styles. Yeah. Black, classic black color. And blue, classic white, and pink. Yeah. Actually, it's for this top, it's just the same basic one, but the selling is very, very good for our customers.
Yes, and we have our price is very competitive.
Yes. So if you want to make this basic crop top or any more complicated styles, you can send us your requirement. We can make the samples for you for free. Yeah. And next we will show you some seamless patty styles. Okay. Color. Yeah. It's very nice. Simple, but very nice. Yeah. And we can also add for the crunch part, you can see we use different structure. And now some functional style is very popular. So if you want to add some functional requirement, you can send us. We can do any antibacterial or any other functional styles. Yeah. The next one is with the jacquard wording on the waistband. Yeah, jacquard wording. This is a string style, yeah. Yeah.
See the string style.
String style, yeah. Front waist is with jacquard wording. Yeah. See? Yeah. For this means normally we use lino and spandex. Spandex, the composition is lino and spandex. Yeah, so the hand feel is very soft, super soft. Yeah. Just like your second skin. Yeah. Okay. Next one is also a string style, but with like a high waist style. Yeah. Also with the jacquard wording on the waist part. Yes. And also we added net structure on the back and on the two sides. Yeah. Can see the detail. So when you wear it, it will be more comfortable, more sexy. Yeah. And next one is with a jacquard strip waist, a simple style. Okay. For the leg hole, we use the elastic binding. So it's very stretchy. Yes. Okay. Just now we show you some simple styles. Next one, we will show you some style with some print on it, like this one. This is a rubber print. Yeah, rubber print. This one is also a rubber print. It's very, very nice. Okay.
This is a foil print.
Yeah, for this is a foil print. You can see. We can do any color. For this one is a foil print, but for the blue color is rubber print. And you can see our foil print facility is very good. You can see when you rub it, there is no foil coming off. Yeah, you can see. No. So, washing fastness is also very good. You can, washing time can be the washing, you can wash many times, and the foil is also still on it and no one coming off. And this is also a foil print. Colorful print, color foil. This is like a purple, yeah. And this is silver. This is the same foil print with rubber print. Yeah. And
this one?
For this one, it's glitter print. Glitter print. Yeah, you can see the detail. Glitter. The fastness is also very good. Yeah, when you rub it. The glitter. There's no glitter coming off. Yeah. And you can see different patterns. The rubber print with golden glitter print. Yeah. You can see.
It's very shiny.
It's shiny and the fastness is very good. Okay. Different patterns, okay. Okay, for the next ones, we have used the Lurex added on the waist part. You can see this one. For the waist part, we added the silver Lurex yarn. Yeah, it's very shiny. Matching with the glitter print on the front. Yeah. They are both shining. Yeah. It's very shiny. And the lace trim along the neck hole. Okay, this one. Black color. Also, we have used the golden Lurex color, matching with the glitter print. And this one is foil print, the silver. And the red one is rubber print. So on this sample, we use three kinds of print. Rubber print, foil print, and glitter print. Yeah. And this, we also use the lyrics along the waist. And the foil print, glitter print. Okay, this is a similar style, but the color, the body color is a melange. Yeah, melange color. Yeah. And this one, also very shiny along the waist. Yes. Okay. Also with the glitter print. The up part is rubber print. Yeah, very nice. Okay, next we will show you some bonded styles, which is also very popular these 2 years. And for the formal show last week, our colleague Shirley have shown you some cozy items, which is also including this bonded bra. Yeah, can see? It's a simple bra, but the hand feel is super soft. And we also have Jiangsu Manna WeChat shop. You can contact us. Yeah. The back part is with lace fabric. Yes. And this is a simple one with back closure. The binding along the bonded along the strap, and also on the bust. And we have used stitching, a W stitching to help elevate and form your breast well. Yes. Okay, and we also do some bonded briefs, like Shirley have